back on our video, and today I'm gonna be doing the 3 second challenge. So a lot of you guys have requested this, so I'm gonna be doing the 3 second challenge. So let's get it popping, my new thing. So hey guys, I'm gonna find our video and we're gonna get this thing popping. Let's go. I only have to guess one thing, not a whole bunch of them. So I think this was on last challenge, the 5 second challenge. It said guess one of the branches legislated, and that was like that was 1 second. Legislated. I'm not going to use my bomber. I'm just going to count my head. So, yeah. Let's get the next one popping. Name one continent. Europe. Actually, I want to name a lot. Europe. South America, North America. I'm getting it. Next one. So next one says, this was on 5 cents house. Name one pillow commercial. My Pillow. I like that My Pillow commercial, cause it's like your pillow. Like, it feels so comfortable. I like comfortable things, and yeah, but I have these. This one, it's comfortable. If you didn't know, I got this one for my pillow, and I just decorated this one. I didn't get this for my pillow. I kind of got this from. I think I got it from Sam's or Walmart. I don't remember. But I have my own My Pillow. If you didn't know that. So I just decorated it, put it in the case. So yeah. The next one is name one type of window. Bulletproof. There's some bulletproof windows, there's just some regular windows, and it's like, if y'all didn't know, some people call the windows you can break through is singing windows, because it's like, when you sing, it breaks. But my window's like that, not like that. It's bulletproof, it's like, bulletproof. Let's get the next one popping. Let's get this. Hey! So the next one said, this is... two more questions, and I'm gonna end the video. So next one says name one logo. The Jelly logo. If you don't know who Jelly is, he's a YouTuber, and he mostly does vlogs, gaming. Go subscribe to him. So, ding. Got the Quib Cop, Josh. Go subscribe to them. That's one of his friends. So he's a slogan man, Quibble Cop. That's his friends and his girlfriend. I am Santa. Go check out them. I already have subscribed to them. I'm gonna watch more of their videos more often. So yeah. So this last one. Name 2 things that have warning on it. I'm just thinking first. Okay, I know. Window and a car seat. Because you can, like, a window, you can wrap that little strap, this strap thing right here, around your neck. And then a car, like, you can, like, you know. They got the warnings. Oh. Okay, that's the only one I lost. I think there's no warning on it. I think there is.
I don't know. But I was going with the thing on your mirror when it says warning, the top of your mirror, you can pull down. You know what, at the top of your car, y'all know what I'm talking about. Tell me if I'm right. Tell me if a car seat have a little warning sign on it. But yeah, I hope you liked this video. So like and subscribe. See you next time. Bye. That's my last intro. Hope you liked this video. See you next time. Bye.